I came here to Pittsburgh and we drove through the town together and our hearts just broke and we said yes to the mission that God had given to us. We really saw a need in this community. It was a low-income community. So we started doing an Easter egg hunt for our community. In the summertime, we saw that there was no one watching any of the kids, so we did a free daycare every day, and we saw there was a need at Christmas to help with Christmas toys. We would provide kids with boots and coats for school. We provide them with Christmas gifts for their parents. We would do weekly dinners for the kids, and we started our Wednesday night program at that time as well. We pick up kids from the after-school program. We pick up kids all over Sharpsburg. We provide a free dinner at 6 o'clock, and at 6:30 we have classes for all kids ages from middle school on down, and we just have a great time. We've got a craft, a snack, some games, National Girls Ministries, and Royal Rangers. We just have a great time with these kids, and at the end of the night, we all come together and we sing a song to Jesus. We have so much fun. We jump around and dance, and we just bless these kids as they go back into their school week. I have a lot of dreams for this building. We have a lot of space, and a lot of space means a lot of upkeep and a lot of work, and of course, the buildings are very old, and I would love to fix up every single one, make them inviting. Everything needs painted, the windows are broken, the curtains are falling down, and we have this big courtyard out here. The kids love to play basketball. It'd be so cool to have a basketball hoop, and even a playground would be amazing for the kids to play on. We have kids here all the time. You know, the best thing they can get from us is a hug and know that we care about them and we love them, but to come in and be able to relax in an environment that's really fun would be awesome. My hope is that many, many, many people, families in this community and the surrounding communities would know Jesus, that they would find freedom. God gave us just a renewed passion for this area. He said, I'm not finished yet in Sharpsburg. God told us to stay, so we're here to stay.